हेलो। हेलो सैमसंग, बेयर विद मी अ मोमेंट, द साउंड इज कमिंग आउट ऑफ माय माइक्रोफोन। आई सेड दैट रॉन्ग, माय वॉइस इजंट बीइंग रिकॉर्डेड बाय माय माइक्रोफोन। Why isn't it working? I may have to restart the stream, bear with me a moment. Right, go to settings.
There we go. I think that's fixed it. There's only one way to find out, though. There we go. Right. Is the game ready to play? Two minutes. Once the game installs, I will start playing it. And all of this, I'll try and edit all of this stupid not workingness out on the VOD. Not on the Twitch one, I can't edit that out, but on the YouTube version I will. Seventeen seconds. There we go. It's fine.
So deep in my heart that you're really a part of me. I've got you under my skin. I'd sacrifice anything, come what might, for the sake of having you near, in spite of a warning voice.
I still think these games look really, really good.
Repeats in my ear, don't you know, little fool, you never can win. Use your mentality.
Yeah, I have to fire it myself. And he's my favorite
this
Joker.
Is how it happened. This is how the Batman died.
Always my favorite Joker. Any situation where Mark Hamill is the voice of the Joker, I'm happy.
9 months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
Thanks.
No problem.
Oh, thanks, honey.
So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
Give me more coffee!
Next service, waffles with bacon on the side.
Thought Batman was supposed to be tough.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer, Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there, in the corner booth. Wait
they
here.
Picked the right kind of music for these cutscenes. But, I mean, it's going to get flagged to fuck on YouTube.
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
Creepy shit.
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today, not so many. The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum. Criminals. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them.
The Batman Arkham games, I'd love to 100% complete them. But it's so... It seems so difficult. Like, this... The amount of collectibles and things in the game make it... just seem like an impossible task, so I never have.
It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
I'm here.
Okay. Sorry, I've got to go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
All units, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman.
Bye, bitch. Time.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
Whoops.
Scarecrow pulling this on Halloween. Guess he's got a sense of humor after all.
Oh, if my controller keeps doing that, I'm gonna be fucked. It's going to take me a while to get used to the buttons again. Smooth.
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me.
I'm vengeance.
The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
This was the unpopular decision they made to... My Batmobile!
Oracle, I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
Your men, Jim.
Golf Oscar 5-6, this is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards.
Well.
Keep on the tail!
I need to stop the vehicle and interrogate the driver.
They just fired an RPG at us! Who the hell are these guys?
5-6, pull back now. That's an order.
They did.
Don't worry, Jim. He's mine.
This is Guardian 1, tracking suspect from Gotham North. Suspect vehicles in Gotham North. Target's approaching the Bank of Gotham.
That takes care of the vehicle. We need to interrogate the driver and find out what he knows.
If you lay a finger on me, they'll kill you!
Ooh.
Get away from me! Get away from me!
Sorry, I'm excited. I'm getting PlayStation VR. I'm buying it off my sister's boyfriend. So it should be arriving tomorrow.
Where's Scarecrow?
On Saturday.
Go to hell.
What was that guy's plan?
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Gonna break it.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay, okay. He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know.
You're gonna break your arm and knock you out anyway.
The other one. The other one. Ah!
All Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
Dent's planning something big. Why else would he team up with Penguin?
This is the place. I should check the penthouse on the top floor.
Turn the brightness up a little bit.
Well, that's made things a little more interesting.
Sir, it's Batman. He's here.
Were you expecting to find me, Batman? I'm afraid I must disappoint you. Take a look at the chamber. I want you to know the fear that is coming.
Listen up, Bat Freak. We're walking out of here, nice and slow. You try anything stupid, I'll blow her brains out.
Charming. But only one of us is getting out of this cell.
No! No! No!
Nothing like a little natural immunity.
I could never tell if those were supposed to be tattoos or...
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
If it's just like a gross skin thing.
No, hello.
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out. And Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
That's the
plan. I believe that was the idea. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games. And when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins. Will he ever learn?
Stuck to my leg.
You're coming with me.
You only had to ask. What's wrong?
Target, sir. He's cornered. Don't move.
Are you sure it's him?
Confirmed. It's Batman.
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
I thought this would be tough. Hook was one tank.
And we brought an army to take you.
Fire suppressor engaged.
Batman, I've spotted six more unmanned tanks moving through Chinatown. They'll be there any second.
Need to stay within range of the remote control.
Easy. Let me move my camera a second. There we go.
We need to leave.
The master of understatement as ever.
Oracle, I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
It's time to go to war.
Damage depletes weapon energy.
Charge up missile brush to level 2 and destroy 4 active targets to complete diagnostic test.
Okie dokie. Got an upgrade point. I got an upgrade point. Oh Sorry, my sister's asking me a million and one questions. She only ever messages me while I'm streaming.
Batman, I'm seeing a transport deploying more tanks at Panessa Studios. I've warned GCPD to pull their men off the streets.
I'm heading there now.
Come in, all units. This is Commissioner Gordon. Numerous hostile tanks deployed across the city. Gotham is under attack. I want everyone off the streets and back to GCPD. We're not equipped to deal with what's out there. Thank God there's someone who is.
Resume their patrols. The tanks have been dealt with.
Thank God. Let's hope they were the last.
Don't count on it. I need the isolation chamber prepped at the GCPD lockup. I'm bringing in Ivy.
Hell? Hold your fire! Batman!
What the hell was that thing? You kidding me? I thought we were under.
Any progress with the fear toxin analysis?
It's gonna take a little while longer. Drop by the clock tower when you're ready, and I'll show you what I've got so far.
Who taught you to drive?
Scarecrow's gonna break you, Batman.
Honestly, why do you even bother with these meat sacks?
Civil unrest? There's a war on the streets. We don't have the manpower or the equipment.
Well, look who it is.
Ivy. Well, that's one less thing to worry about.
Is the isolation chamber ready?
Glad you're putting it to good use.
Oh, good. Another cell.
Nobody's coming to help us. And the scum out there on the streets will do everything in their power to make sure it stays that way. Now, you all had your chance to evacuate. You all made your choices. You have my word that each and every one of you will be commended when this is over. The work starts now. Priority one. We're here to save lives. And it starts with lives.
I'm going to go to the toilet. So, I'll be back in a moment. Hopefully try and get this conversation sorted as well.
This building locked down. The only people who get in or out are our guys and the Batman. Now those punks out there think they own this city. And as things stand, they're right. We're outnumbered, outgunned, and understaffed. But if we work smart, we'll get through this and take back the city piece by piece. We have outlying patrols searching for Scarecrow in Bristol, Kingston, Dresher, Otisburg, and Port Adams. We've got a half dozen choppers patrolling the skies, but make no mistake, we are not in control. Until we know what we're dealing with out there, until we have a solid lead on Scarecrow, our priority is to dig in here and look out for our own. Any questions? Okay, I'm going to run through this one more time so we're clear. Priority one, we're here to save lives. And it starts with the lives of your fellow officers right here at this precinct. I want a minimum of four guys on the roof at all times and a six-man element patrolling the perimeter. We keep this building locked down. The only people who get in or out are our guys and the Batman. We have outlying patrols searching for Scarecrow in Bristol, Kingston, Dresher, Otisburg, and Port Adams. We've got a half dozen choppers patrolling the skies, but make no mistake, we are not in control. Until we know what we're dealing with out there, until we have a solid lead on Scarecrow, our priority is to dig in here and look out for our own. Okay, I'm going to run through this one more time so we're clear. Priority one, we're here to save lives. And it starts with the lives of your fellow officers right here at this precinct. I want a minimum of four guys on the roof at all times and a six-man element patrolling the perimeter. We keep this building locked down. The only people who get in or out are our guys and the Batman. Outlying patrols searching for Scarecrow in Bristol, Kingston, Dresher, Otisburg, and Port Adams. We've got a half dozen choppers patrolling the skies, but make no mistake, we are not in control. Until we know what we're dealing with out there, until we have a solid lead on Scarecrow, our priority is to dig in here and look out for our own. Okay, I'm going to run through this one more time so we're clear. Priority one. We're here to save lives, and it starts with the lives of your fellow officers right here at this precinct. I want a minimum of four guys on the roof at all times and a six-man element patrolling the perimeter. We keep this building locked down. The only people who get in or out are our guys and the Batman. We have outlying patrols searching for Scarecrow in Bristol, Kingston, Dresher, Otisburg, and Port Adams. We've got a half dozen choppers patrolling the skies, but make no mistake, we are not in control. Until we know what we're dealing with out there, until we have a solid lead on Scarecrow, priority is to dig in here and look out for our own. Okay, I'm gonna run through this one more time so we're clear. Priority one, we're here to save lives. And it starts with the lives of your fellow officers right here at this precinct. I want a minimum of 4 guys on the roof at all times and a 6-man element patrolling the perimeter. We keep this building locked down. The only people who get in or out are our guys and the Batman. We have outlying patrols searching for Scarecrow in Bristol, Kingston, Drescher, Otisburg, and Port Adams. We've got a 6 choppers patrolling the skies, but make no mistake, we are not in control. Until we know what we're dealing with out there, until we have a solid lead on Scarecrow, our priority is to dig in here and look out for our own. Okay, I'm gonna run through this one more time so we're clear. Priority one, we're here to save lives. And it starts with the lives of your fellow officers right here at this precinct. I want a minimum of 4 guys on the roof at all times and a 6-man element patrolling the perimeter. We keep this building locked down. The only people who get in or out are our guys and the Batman. We have outlying patrols searching for Scarecrow in Bristol, Kingston, Drescher, Otisburg, and Port Adams. We've got a 6 choppers patrolling the skies, but make no mistake, we are not in control. Until we know what we're dealing with out there, until we have a solid lead on Scarecrow, our priority is to dig in here and look out for our own. Okay, I'm gonna run through this one more time so we're clear. Priority one. We're here to save lives, and it starts with the lives of your fellow officers right here at this precinct. I want a minimum of 4 guys on the roof at all times and a 6-man element patrolling the perimeter. We keep this building locked down. The only people who get in or out are our guys and the Batman. We have outlying patrols searching for Scarecrow in Bristol, Kingston, Drescher, Otisburg, and Port Adams. We've got a 6 choppers patrolling the skies, but make no mistake, we are not in control. Until we know what we're dealing with out there, until we have a solid lead on Scarecrow, our priority is to dig in here and look out for our own. Okay, I'm gonna run through this one more time so we're clear. Priority one, we're here to save lives. And it starts with the lives of your fellow officers right here at this precinct. I want a minimum of 4 guys on the roof at all times and a 6-man element patrolling the perimeter. We keep this building locked down. The only people who get in or out are our guys and the Batman. We have outlying patrols searching for Scarecrow in Bristol, Kingston, Drescher, Otisburg, and Port Adams. We've got a 6 choppers patrolling the skies, but make no mistake, we are not in control. Until we know what we're dealing with out there, until we have a solid lead on Scarecrow, our priority is to dig in here and look out for our own. Okay, I'm gonna run through this one more time so we're clear. Priority one, we're here to save lives. And it starts with the lives of your fellow officers right here at this precinct. I want a minimum of 4 guys on the roof at all times and a 6-man element patrolling the perimeter. We keep this building locked down. The only people who get in or out are our guys and the Batman. We have outlying patrols searching for Scarecrow in Bristol, Kingston, Drescher, Otisburg, and Port Adams. We've got a 6 choppers patrolling the skies, but make no mistake, we are not in control. Until we know what we're dealing with out there, until we have a solid lead on Scarecrow, our priority is to dig in here and look out for our own. Okay, I'm gonna run through this one more time so we're clear. Priority one, we're here to save lives. And it starts with the lives of your fellow officers right here at this precinct. I want a minimum of 4 guys on the roof at all times and a 6-man element patrolling the perimeter. We keep this building locked down. The only people who get in or out are our guys and the Batman. We have outlying patrols searching for Scarecrow in Bristol, Kingston, Drescher, Otisburg, and Port Adams. We've got a 6 choppers patrolling the skies, but make no mistake, we are not in control. Until we know what we're dealing with out there, until we have a solid lead on Scarecrow, our priority is to dig in here and look out for our own. Okay, I'm gonna run through this one more time so we're clear. Priority one, we're here to save lives. And it starts with the lives of your fellow officers right here at this precinct. I want a minimum of 4 guys on the roof at all times and a patrolling the perimeter. We keep this building locked down. The only people who get in or out are our guys and the Batman. We have outlying patrols searching for Scarecrow in Bristol, Kingston, Drescher, Otisburg, and Port Adams. We've got a half dozen choppers patrolling the skies, but make no mistake, we are not in control. Until we know what we're dealing with out there, until we have a solid lead on Scarecrow, our priority is to dig in here and look out for our own. Okay, I'm gonna run through this one more time so we're clear. Priority one, we're here to save lives. And it starts with the lives of your fellow officers right here at this precinct. I want a minimum of four guys on the roof at all times and a six-man element patrolling the perimeter. We keep this building locked down. The only people who get in or out are our guys and the Batman. We have outlying patrols searching for Scarecrow in Bristol, Kingston, Drescher, Otisburg, and Port Adams. We've got a half dozen choppers patrolling the skies. Make no mistake, we are not in control.
I'm back. Sorry about that. It took longer than I thought. My sister likes to make messages that could be, well, not even messages, just conversations that could be a minute long. Into 15 minute long conversations. God, I'm so fat and unfit, it's disgusting.
Until we have a solid lead on Scarecrow, our priority is to dig in here and look out for our own.
Come on, answer the phone, damn it.
These ain't the usual weapons we find on Gotham lowlifes.
These ain't the usual lowlife, neither.
I hear you.
It took four of us to stick that guy in the cell. That's with a broken arm.
One vial of Titan formula, one set of wind-up explosive false teeth, one pair of actual X-ray specs, one toy gun loaded with one toy flag, and five real bullets. All used by the Joker, no known alias. It's one hell of a toy box. I'm glad no one's gonna play with it again.
Detective, I see you've begun pitting that mediocre mind of yours against my riddles.
The Riddler collectibles are a bastard. I hate them.
You left me battered and demeaned in Arkham City. I am the Riddler, Batman. I don't suffer humiliation. I pay it back. So solve my riddles if you can. They'll be very important.
Screw you.
Damn bureaucrats. We're on our own. We can handle it, Jim.
Why is this camera stop moving?
We've got incidents cropping up all over the city. Cash, give us a rundown.
Just fucking camera.
All right, let's see. First up, we've lost contact with the fire crew from Station 17. We've got their last known coordinates, but they're not going to survive out there on their own for long. Then there's this. It's a strange one. Body turned up. We didn't have long to look before the evacuation, but the forensics boys seemed freaked out. Real nasty. Also, we've had several sightings of the Riddler creeping around the train yard. Knowing that guy, he's gotta be up to no good.
Look, I know you're busy, but anything you can do to help is going to save lives. Don't worry, Jim. I have someone working a lead on Scarecrow. I'll see what I can do.
Good to hear. I've got a...
Skeleton crew. I'll look into these later. Scarecrow's the priority.
Good luck out there, Batman.
Yep.
Bye.
He ain't gonna be able to live with himself when he finds out what he did in that diner.
He's gonna lose his badge for sure.
Hey, Batman! I guess Scarecrow gave you the slip. You broke my wrist for nothing! He's got plans for you, Batman. You and all your friends! Tonight's the night we finally...
That shut him up.
This thing's had a serious upgrade. Air support saw it turn into some kind of tank.
Good evening, Mr. Wayne. I hope the car is performing to your high expectations.
Actually, Lucius, she's a little sluggish.
I had a feeling you'd say something like that. Give me a few moments, and I'll bring the afterburner function online.
Thanks, Lucius. It was good of you to stay behind.
You want to thank me, Mr. Wayne? Just try not to hurtle off the road. I should have some more upgrades ready soon.
This thing controls like a... like a shopping trolley. It's a bit dramatic.
Do I come in the Batcave, start messing with all your stuff?
You've managed to reduce the compound to its core elements.
But there's nothing in there that we can trace.
What if we'd been looking at this the wrong way? Instead of searching for the toxin, what if we focus on the manufacturing process?
Why didn't I see this? The reaction emits a unique radiation spike.
Run a scan of the city for this energy signature. It'll show where Scarecrow is creating his fear toxin.
It'll take a few hours to bring the satellites into position.
We don't have enough time. I'll repurpose the antenna at the movie studios.
Bruce, I spoke to Dad. I hate lying to him. He'd kill me if he knew I was still in the city. He still blames himself for this.
We'll stop Scarecrow. Jim, we've got a way to find out where Crane's working from.
Thank God. What can I do?
Get your men ready. Soon as we've got a location, I'll let you know.
All right.
generator's damaged. I need to bypass it and power the antenna directly.
Hello again, Mr. Wayne. How can I help you this time?
Is the power winch ready for deployment?
It's 100% functional. Though no guarantees if you're intending to pull that car of yours up the side of a building.
You read my mind.
It's in the job description, Mr. Wayne. Batwing's on its way.
Well, that doesn't make sense.